Okay, so my name is Jessie. This is my second year in the Betties. I am a sophomore, and my major is political science. And a random fact about me is that I am single.
Hi, I'm Anna. This is my first year in the Betties. And I'm a math major, and usually I have to apologize for that. So...
I'm Christine. I'm a senior. This is my fourth year in the Betties. I'm a history major. My spirit animal is Meryl Streep, and I like to draw pitch pipes.
My name's Erin. This is my third year in the Betties. I'm a junior. I'm studying early childhood education, and my favorite thing is to cuddle by the fire.
My name is Jordan. I'm from Cody, Wyoming. I'm pursuing a second bachelor's degree in education. My favorite activity, as lame as it sounds, it's proven to be therapeutic. I like to color.
Hi, I'm Kellen. I'm a musical theater major. I'm a sophomore here. My favorite thing to do is makeup and hair, and I know I'm tall.
Hi, I'm Christine. I'm a sophomore. This is my third semester in the Betties. I am a communication and journalism major, and my favorite activity as of today is probably playing computer Zelda.
Hi, I'm Mary Beth. This is my first semester in the Betties. I'm a physiology major, and my favorite thing to do is hang out with my little brother.
I'm going to say hi to my siblings since they're here. I'm Rachel. I am a business major. This is my second semester in the Betties. I really like wolves. I consider them my spirit animal.
Hi, I'm Rochelle. I'm a freshman. My major is physiology. And clearly my favorite thing to do is my hair.
I'm Shay. I'm studying Spanish and speech pathology. This is my third year at the Betties. And something that no one knows about me is that I love to meet new people.